For a second. Come here. All right. The LSU starting pitcher from tonight's game, Thatcher Hurd, just an unbelievable performance. When did you know you were going to get the ball for this game?
I went in. Coach Jay called me into his hotel this morning, and he said I was getting the ball, and I was stoked.
I know you gave up the home run in the first inning, and then you got locked in immediately. What changed for you after giving up the long ball and striking out everybody and getting all the outs?
Yeah, I don't think much changed. You know, Wyatt Langford's a really good player. He's a big leaguer. So, you know, they did their deal there, and then I just kept attacking the strike zone.
To lose 24-4 and then come back and absolutely dominate someone in a championship winner-take-all game, is it just baseball? That's just baseball?
Yeah.
Simple as that?
Yeah.
That's just unbelievable. Just to be a national champ now.
Yeah.
This journey from UCLA to here for you. Talk to Tommy Tanks. He goes from NC State to here. What is this for you? What does it feel like for you?
It's the happiest I've ever been. And I wouldn't want to do it with anyone else, any other coaches and my best friends.
Cade Beloso, Gavin Dugas, the guys you know who've been here for 5 years. That journey for them to win a national championship. What is it like to send them out as champs?
I love those guys. I mean, they are such leaders, such unbelievable humans. And, you know, I wanted to win it so bad, but I want to win it for them too, and gosh, I'm so glad they get to play the last game as Tigers, as Natty champs, and I love those guys. I'll love them forever.
Paul Skeens, Dylan Cruz as well, man. Oh, Paul Skeens, I know you lean on him a lot. You guys are good friends.
Yeah, Paul's family to me, and I'm truly blessed to have been able to play with Paul Skeens and Dylan Cruz. Not a day went by where I didn't soak that in, and you know, I love those guys. I'm so happy for them.
When you soak this all in now that it's over, this 1 year of LSU, your first year here at LSU, the experience, man, the fans, can you just see how special it is, how different it is to play for the LSU Tigers and put on the uniform?
Yeah, leaving UCLA last year was the hardest decision I've ever made, but this coming to LSU is the best decision I've ever made, and I love being an LSU Tiger.
You're the most even-keel person. I think everyone says you're pretty, like, even-keel. Is that just a personality, or are you just more of a, you know, subtle, sarcastic, chill guy?
Yeah, definitely on the mound, I think Coach West has installed in me, and being around Paul from the baseball side, you got to be even keel if you want to, you know, you want to keep playing baseball. And yeah, man, that's just how I'm wired, I guess.
All right, man, congratulations on winning the national championship. LSU starting pitcher in the winner take all game, Thatcher Hurd, an amazing game for him. Seven strikeouts. I want to short you one. Seven strikeouts and six innings of work. LSU completely dominates them in a very big way.